is hard. School, not doing well, failed a test on Tuesday. This girl, I don't know what to do about myself. Maybe I'll just watch some TV.
So I've been thinking that maybe
your book's upside down.
So I've been thinking, since I lost so much weight, I lost like 70 pounds.
You did.
On my Octavia diet, that I should start a show for people so they could look like me. Like, I feel bad, and I think that it would be doing something nice. So, what do you think? Like,
I mean, I think that would be a good idea based on the fact that...
Right, like, I look so good. Yeah, I should give to the people. Yeah, like, I should give back. So I think that would be a really good idea, just all around about me.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I think it would be a good idea because sometimes I lack self-confidence, and I think...
Right, so I am perfect, you know? Like, so I think it'll be amazing if someone could learn something from me.
Yeah.
So when I got off my private jet from Italy, there was just so much paparazzi, and like I couldn't breathe because like I know they're obsessed with me because like I'm so pretty, but like could you just give me my space?
Guys, look, I got new highlights. What do you think about
that? I think they're so good, and only someone with real confidence can wear that. I love it.
Oh my god. What?
You cannot. What are you doing?
Yeah, you cannot.
What makes you think you could eat that?
Guys, it's banana.
Rob, don't I look amazing right now?
Chanel, I mean, come on.
You guys are overly confident. It's pathetic. You guys are so full of yourself.
Stop it.
Rob.
It's not nice already.
What do you mean overly confident?
You guys are too confident, too stuck up with yourselves, and too full of yourselves.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know what you're talking about.
My sisters are overly confident and so stuck up. Everyone should be confident, but not egotistical. Why am I in the slumps right now?
Let's see what else is on.
En los Estados Unidos hace frío, en África hace mucho calor, en Israel está nublado y en Sudamérica hace frío.
What is that? Ari, ladies, this is the final roast tonight. Whenever.
Sophia, will you accept this roast?
Yes, absolutely.
Senora, I'm sorry. Say your goodbyes.
Senora, can I walk you out?
Can I have a tissue?
Yeah. Right this way.
I don't know what happened. Why did I lose? Was it because of tensions? Holds? What did I do wrong?
Senora, to be very honest, it wasn't either of those. It was really your lack of confidence. I feel that in order to stand out, you need to have confidence and be strong and love who you are. You have to act for yourself.
Well, I guess I do love myself, so I think the solution is I'm going to resign from detentions and holds. And that way I'm going to be full of confidence and I won't lose again, right?
Yeah, you should do that. You should definitely resign from detention and holds.
Okay.
Like tomorrow. But yes, build your confidence up. And from there, I'm sure you'll see a major difference.
Okay, then that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna resign tomorrow. You know what? What he said is absolutely right. So as of tomorrow, I'm gonna be really confident, and I guess I'll see you in paradise.
That works.
Who's there?
It is I.
Who?
I am the Lord your God. Now, go to the nation and tell them that I will set them free. And go to Paro and tell him that I will release my nation.
What? Are these people wanted to kill me? They won't listen to me.
They will.
And I'm not a good public speaker either. I can't talk.
I will help you.
I can't do it.
You cannot keep doubting yourself. You have to be confident. That is the only way you will be heard.
Okay, I'll do it. I'll be confident.